I visited the home of a 14-year-old young lady who was ill in the most gruesome circumstances. And you know what has been revealed? She was pregnant. I have had to deal with two similar circumstances in my constituency, where a young 14-year-old girl was abducted in broad daylight, dragged into a car, taken somewhere, raped, and then her body thrown out on the roadside. Just last month, another young lady, 21 years old, was lured away, abducted, raped, stabbed to death, and her body thrown in a gutter. I want to say to the young people here tonight, protect our children, and in particular, our young girls. Because what is happening is that a lot of them are being lured away. Big man having relationship with Nico Pinkney, grooming them, profiling them, taking advantage of them. And sometimes the parents don't even know it is happening. Because what has happened is that the relationship is not boy come stand up at your yard gate anymore. It's boy they on phone and internet and having relationship that you not knowing about as parents. And then all of a sudden, something happened. Relationship mash up. And your daughter, your sister end up dead. I raise that issue tonight, you see, because the purpose of government is not to sit back and see these things happen and don't do anything about it. The purpose of government is to have an impact on your life and change these things. I know inside the crowd there are people who might say, why? I want to trick you because we know no situation like that. But you cannot accept it as being the right thing. The purpose of government and your politician is to come to you and say, you know what? We're going to improve the conditions. Because no family should have to deal with the situation and tolerate the situation where their young daughters are having relationship with older men. And for economic or other reasons, the parents turn a blind eye or say nothing about it. And I know a lot of you don't agree with that, don't want that for your children. But it sometimes happens. Sometimes it happens. But we have to start now to educate the public about this. Because more and more, what we're going to find happening is these kinds of murders. I told you about two in my constituency, the one in St. Thomas. But if you listen to news, you will have heard about one in Westmoreland, the 12-year-old in Westmoreland. And I believe there was another one in St. Mary. So it is something that is becoming a trend that we have to look into. My role as leader of the opposition, leader of the party, is not only to come here and tell you, shower, we drunk up, but it is also to enlighten you, alert you, elevate your minds so that you don't make these things happen in your community. Right? Because we believe in improving the condition of your existence. So we are more than just politics. We are all about your development.